My name is Stéphane Meunier. I'm working for Naval Group for many years now. I'm in charge of business development for submarine. That means that I'm in charge of promoting submarine all over the world and especially in India. So yes, Naval Group is a naval shipyard based in France, but also in India, with Naval Group in India, with building submarine for India for years now. We are involved in a great partnership with India to build submarine for them. So Naval Group is currently delivering submarine of the Cavalry class for India, for the Indian Navy. These are Scorpene-class submarine, submarine of 2,000 ton class. Six submarines have been ordered a few years ago, and right now the first one has been commissioned 1 year ago, and the two others are conducting trials at sea, and three are under building at MDL in Mumbai with a transfer of technology and a high rate of indigenization. So Naval Group submarines are very stealth and powerful. They are fitted with a brand new combat system, a comprehensive range of weapons such as heavy white torpedo, sub-launch missile, and they are also fitted with a combat system including a comprehensive sonar range. That's the main point for a submariner. So first of all, the future of Naval Group. Naval Group is currently producing, building a brand new submarine for the French Navy. This submarine is called Barracuda. It's a 5,000 ton submarine, nuclear propelled submarine. She's very stealth. She's very powerful, fitted with naval cruise missile, with a very new technology of stealth. And this submarine is also a base for the design of the Australian future submarine. So this new Barracuda class submarine is stealthier, is more powerful. It's a submarine designed for combat operation and long-range deployment. Very efficient, especially in anti-submarine warfare, which is the main point for submarine. Another point is special operation forces. She's available for special operation forces. She's also fitted with a lot of connectivity. That means a great facility to integrate the naval force. Yes, there is a new torpedo, the F21 torpedo. Currently, as a Cavalry class submarine is fitted with a former German class torpedo, but it could be much more powerful if it could be fitted with a F21 torpedo, which is a brand new torpedo, very smart torpedo, very endurance torpedo, power also, and this torpedo is also very reliable. That means a great safety, which is very important for a submariner also. This torpedo is very smart. That means that she's fitted with a high comprehensive sonar suite with a data processing system that allow to classify very accurately the target. The second point is that this torpedo is very easy to integrate. It's seamless to integrate it on board a Scorpene-class submarine.